think that what I like most about the ocean is how mysterious it is. On the surface, it can be calming and soothing. But underneath, there is a whole world of surprises and beauty to discover. And if you're curious to know what goes on beneath the waves, or if you're curious to know what it's like to be a marine biologist and study the ocean, then subscribe to my channel and join me on my adventure as I complete my PhD in marine biology and learn more about the Big Blue.